date, we're playing an American Truck Simulator. We're here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. We're going to run up to Arstina, New Mexico. It's about 190 miles, something like that. We got our Peterbilt here with our 379 John Rutas with a Detroit and 13 speed in it. And this is the NASCAR Featherlight Hauling Trailer. We're loaded down with some NASCAR race team equipment, 30,800 pounds. And we got 9 hours to get there in. Our ETAs for 4 hours, 190 miles. Should be able to make it with no problem, really. So let's jump in here and get this thing going. If I hit every button, let's go for the right one.
Okay. Ready to roll.
Control that. Let's roll. Brake is off. Let's see if we can get out of this place now. Might look a little bit different. I got the RTGI, which is ray trace global illumination. Ray traces to the game and stuff. I got that file from Patreon, a pledge to the dude. So I'm still trying to set it up a little bit, so the graphics probably will be changing a little. $64,490. And almost a full tech of fuel. We're doing pretty good.
Keep left and then turn left.
My goal right now is to get enough money to upgrade our garage so we can buy another truck and hire somebody to drive it. Make a little bit of money that way, hopefully. Or we might just throw the money into this truck and wait on the garage. I haven't really decided yet. 2:05 p.m. Our ETA is set for 5:42 p.m. on Friday, which is today. Notice we're going to be up pretty late, exit off the road. Thank you. canyon.
Thank you.
straight on. Straight on.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.